If you plan to be in Alexander County this Memorial Day weekend, I would like to encourage you to attend Rocky Fest on Saturday, May 25th, as we celebrate the one-year anniversary of Rocky Face Mountain Recreation Area, which is better known as Rocky Face Park. Also, I encourage everyone to attend our annual Memorial Day service on Sunday, May 26th, on the Alexander Courthouse lawn. While these two events are very different in nature, both are worthwhile endeavors that should be of interest to the citizens of Alexander County. Rocky Fest will begin at 8:30 a.m. on May 25th with 10K, 20K, and 50K trail races. These races will traverse approximately 5 miles of hiking trails that cover the park area. If you would like to sign up for one of these races, call 828-632-9332. We are also excited to offer free rock climbing classes beginning at 9 a.m. and running throughout the day. This is a unique opportunity to learn the skill of rock climbing from a professional climbing organization. The free classes last approximately 1.5 hours each, with a maximum of 15 people per class. We are also planning a geocaching event at 2 p.m. that day, which will hopefully attract local residents as well as folks from out of town, as the concept of geocaching continues to grow. If you're not quite sure what geocaching is, it's basically a treasure hunt using a GPS device or a smartphone. There are more than 20 geocaches currently hidden at Rocky Face Park. You can learn more at www.geocaching.com. At 3 p.m., the Sugarloaf Ramblers will perform, followed by the Idle Time Band at 5:15. These two popular local bands are sure to please, as they're very skilled in the art of bluegrass music. Also, beginning at 3 o'clock p.m., attendees will be treated to a free barbecue sandwich. There will also be children's activities, including face painting and inflatables, as well as storytelling with our children's librarian, Miss Mel. While you're welcome to hike the trails of Rocky Face anytime during park hours, there will be special guided nature hikes beginning at 5 p.m. when you can learn about the unique ecosystem of Rocky Face. Everything comes to a close at 7 p.m., but it'll be a great day to celebrate the anniversary of our newest park. We hope to have a large crowd in attendance, so please help spread the word. If you would like more information about Rocky Fest, visit www.rockyfacepark.com/rockyfest or call the park office at 828-632-1093. This year, I hope that we have a good crowd in attendance to honor our veterans. Some highlights of this year's service will be patriotic music at 2:30 p.m., presentation of colors and flags at 2:55, singing of the national anthem, reading of Bobby Alton's last letter, reading of a Memorial Day poem and remembering the fallen from World War I, remarks by guest speaker Matthew V. Polzin, honoring of Gold Star mothers, laying of the wreath in memory of those who have fallen since Memorial Day 2010, a 21-gun salute, recognition of veterans by major conflicts including World War II, Korea, Vietnam, Bosnia, Gulf Wars, Kuwait, Afghanistan, and Iraq, a special presentation to veterans, and a presentation regarding the new Veterans Walk at the Talesville Cemetery. I am pleased to announce that our guest speaker for this year's event will be Lieutenant Commander Matthew Polzin, who is the Senior Naval Science Instructor for Alexander Central High School's Naval Junior ROTC Unit. Commander Polzin, a native of Flint, Michigan, enlisted in the Navy in 1988, where he served as a helicopter naval air crewman and rescue swimmer. He was decorated for heroism for a daring nighttime rescue of a crew aboard a capsized vessel during a storm at sea. Commander Polzin was commissioned in 1998 and became a helicopter pilot, recently finishing his career as a flight instructor in San Diego, California. His military career spans 24 years and has taken him to 43 countries and 88 ports of call around the world. I'm sure that Commander Polzin will deliver a riveting speech that will make us proud to be Americans. One veteran in particular that I would like to recognize, remember, and honor is the late Sergeant Ray Bowman, who went to high school with me and Herb Poole and others in Alexander County, and then entered the military. Sergeant Bowman actually served as a guard at the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. He is just one example of the true patriots from Alexander County. I would like to thank the following for their efforts in planning the 9th annual service. Alexander County Register of Deeds, Ben Hines, American Legion Post 170, Disabled American Veterans Chapter 84 and Auxiliary, Veterans of Foreign Wars Post 10,000 and Auxiliary, Veterans of Foreign Wars Post 5466, Alexander County Central High School Junior ROTC, the Alexander County Veterans Committee, and Custom Frame Crafters for printing the programs for the event. This is a very special event, and I hope to see you there, and as we salute our veterans and their families for protecting our rights as American citizens, help us spread the word about this service so our veterans will know how much you care. If you want more information about our Memorial Day service, please contact our Veteran Service Officer, Ginger Annis, at 828-632-5411. I hope you all can get outside and enjoy our beautiful county this coming Memorial Day weekend as we celebrate a milestone in our county's history at Rocky Face Park on May 25th and on May 26th as we remember our veterans who paid the ultimate sacrifice so that we may have the freedoms that we enjoy today. Thank you very much, and God bless you.